He was almost a godlike figure.
He's a baseball god.
It was a beauty to watch.
His swing was a work of art.
His bat being the brush and Fenway Park is the canvas. He was obsessed with hitting.
He was so focused. And when you're that focused, you can't really be a great husband. When you're that focused, you're not really a great father.